Shalom, ladies, shalom. I want to give all honor, glory, and praise to Yahweh, Bahashem, Yahweh Shai. Yahweh being our Heavenly Father, Bahashem, Yahweh Shai, in the name of His only begotten Son, who the world ignorantly calls Jesus Christ. And I just want to make this video because I really like this precept, and it's a little, it is comforting to us. It should be comforting to you. Like, especially for the sisters that's, you know, kind of new in the truth. Like, it may be like an eye-opener when you're coming in this truth and you see people are starting to act differently towards you and stuff like that. Even your family and stuff like that. Like, I was told by my own brother, like, me coming in this truth, like me and him got into a little argument or whatever over something's dumb and petty. But he, you know, there's things that people say to you that you just can't forget. And he was pretty much, like, telling me, like, since I've been in this truth, like, my mom don't even look at me the same or can't even talk to me. And I'm just like, I'm like, it is what it is, Sakya. But I'm like, at the end of the day, when we're going through Jacob's trouble and stuff like that, it's going to be the ones close to you. It's going to be your mother, your brother, your sister, your cousin, whoever. They're going to be the ones to turn on you, especially if they're not in this truth. If they're not taking it seriously, them people are going to be the ones that turn on you when things get really, when we're going through Jacob's trouble and we're going through famine and stuff like that. They're going to be the ones to turn on you. But even just dealing with friends that's in the world still, like, they're not going to look at you the same when you're coming in this truth, because if they don't get it and understand it, then most likely it's not meant for them. Like, you know, you gotta, not everybody this truth is for. So a lot of people, they're not going to get it when you're trying to bring it out to them. And it's probably just not meant for them, or it just might take them longer. So, but you gotta know, like, you're going to lose friends when you're coming in this truth. You know, you might not be close with your family anymore. And it's all because of one thing, because the world hates the Most High. So, like I said, it says in John 15, I'm going to read 18 and 19. It says, if the world hate you, ye know that it hated me before it hated you. If ye were of the world will love his own. But because ye are not of the world, but I have chosen you out of the world, therefore the world hateth you. So you're coming out of the world when you come in this truth. You're opening, you're coming through, like they will say in the world, what is it? They're like, you're starting a new chapter in your life. Like, this coming in the truth, like, this is a brand new chapter in your life. Like, you're trying to repent and change the way you was. You're trying to put off that old man, that old woman that you was before in the world, and you're becoming a new, brand new woman in this truth, and it's beautiful. And people sadly just can't see that, so they're going to distance themselves from you. They're going to, you know, probably even talk about you behind your back. But you got to know that it's all through the Most High. And